My name is Ryan Verkruzen, and this is my story.